on. Normally I wave and say hi, but today I'm not going to because my hands are pink. I dyed Ava's hair magenta, and I've washed my hands numerous times, and still they're... Luckily, it's manic panic, so it won't last long on my hands, especially during these times, because I'm always washing my hands. So, anyways, I'm here to update you, because on something that happened to my son and I, over May long weekend, something that was supposed to happen. So, we live in British Columbia, and I was saving up money to take him to his first concert, and his first concert was going to be Journey. Now, the concert was a month to the day of his birthday. So the concert was supposed to be on the 17th, Sunday, May 17th. And, which is also a week after Mother's Day. So I look on Ticketmaster, and the tickets were for even for nosebleed sections, like, we didn't care. We were psyched for it, whatever. So I look on Ticketmaster, they're on sale. For two tickets, it would have cost $140. So I was like, okay, cool, that is awesome. Journey tickets for $140, like, awesome. Less than $200, so anyways. It was gonna be, my birthday is 15 days before Dante's, and Dante's is on the 17th of June. So it was going to be a Mother's Day present and birthday present, and him and I go, and we had the money saved up so that I could get these tickets, take the SkyTrain into Vancouver from where we were going to stay, which was free because it would have been an empty unit. That our landlord said, yeah, you guys can sleep here, use Phil's air mattress and whatever for when he's out there. And we were going to do that, and we were just going to have mother-son time. But COVID happened, and we were unable to go. Dante was a little bummed about it, yeah, but I didn't get the tickets, though, because something in my mind was just like, hold off a little bit. Then I was going to buy them probably around mid-February, end of February. And then that's when everything exploded with COVID, and he was bummed. Like, he was going to have a t-shirt, and, he was telling his classmates, yeah, I might be going to see Journey with my mom, and it's my first concert, and everyone was just like, no fair, and, just recently, so Tuesday after, he was like, yeah, I didn't get to go to the Journey concert because of COVID, and blah, 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 and even his teacher seemed kind of bummed about it, and he's like, you know what, that always leaves it open for a different concert for me and my mom to go to in the future, so... And that's how Dante looks at it. And I have to agree with him. Like, even though it would have been cool to go see them in concert, there's other bands that my son likes. And there's, more opportunities to go see. But kind of about it. So, but I'm kind of glad that, I didn't waste my money on tickets and, not be able to go see, one of our favorite bands. But, it is what it is, and just leaves the door open for, a different concert. So, that's my little story about, what happened to us on May long weekend, and, why we went to the earlier than supposed to. So, anyways, bye.